Did you know that the kids in the cast of Harry Potter had to get actual casts of their teeth made? Daniel Radcliffe revealed in an interview that this was in case they lost a tooth while shooting. This way, they could just pop the fake tooth in and continue shooting without any continuity errors.